1500 foot ascent over the next 3 miles. The path right now is fairly comfortable. And I wanna feel it too. On an island in the sun, we'll be playing and having fun. And it makes me feel so fun. I can't control my brain.
Islam.
Omat,
come in! Omat!
Oh,
come on! Duck eggs and tuna. Tilapia.
Yes, the lunch of champions.
And peanut butter.
And peanut butter. That is a mix. Oh, by the way, he also took a fiber tablet. Warning. Now don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got. Walking the trail here, it's after getting a little bit overgrown in this area. But you get the sense of what it can be like at parts with the growth. Constantly reclaiming the trail itself. It's gone to be paradise. Put up a parking
lot. Why not? They pay paradise to put up a parking lot. Action, action, action. Today is June 24, 2016. That's Dave Cumming and John Fix. They are the men of the day. They jump over the rock up to the mountain to the summit, and I'm watching them. I record their achievement of the day. Now you see David coming, just step over the big summit. And now here comes John Fix. He's the one attempt to jump over now. Watch. Oh, he big achievement. And this recorder, Lam Eng, watching them.
So, this is getting water before we head to the shelter, and water's pretty scarce around here, and what I'm doing is there's a pipe-fed spring that water's trickling out of, so we get our water from here, and then we can take it back and run it through the filter. Well, we've set up a camp here. You can see Lam is very comfortable.
John is walking around with what looks like a shot cup, and he's filled it several times.
You see the way I have fun. You two will convert to a hermit camper.
I gotta say, it's something else. All right, well, good night, Mom. Enjoy.
Okay, good night.
Today, we did about 9 miles today. All in all, great weather, great hike. And we finished it with the help of... You call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. Took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
This. Virginia knows how to do rocks much better than New Jersey. I love this. It's telling you to turn rather than walk off the edge of the cliff. Brilliant. A license to chill, and I believe I will.
Okay, come here.
Here he goes. Oh, that's pretty good. Found a blueberry patch here, and we're all diving in and
go ahead.
Getting a brunch. Trouble turns funny, songs get sung. A little bit of money, the night's still young. Leave me alone, I got a license. A license to chill.
I guess I better go turn on Dr. Phil.